This little IELTS listening tip is really powerful. Imagine you've got this task. There are a lot of options, A, B, C, and a number of questions, 25, 26. Where do you start? Remember, in IELTS listening, questions always come in order. This means you first hear about Amsterdam, then Dublin, London, and so on.